point a tennis ball, if I wanted to throw it for maximum power and I don't have my racket in my hand, I'd be winging that thing from here. But demonstrating an actual swing, I'm going to straighten my arm. I'm not going to come in here with my elbow. I'm not going to go from outside to in. I'm going to keep the ball kind of on my right side and go inside to out, straightening my arm. I can even put a little topspin on it. So I'm looking to get full extension in here and have the last bit of this swing be from the wrist and the racket catching up to get maximum speed.